Yeah. Right here.
Mommy, get away. Thing I look at and say, damn, that's just stupid. It has to be the sheer amount of pickled pig feet, pickled pig beak, pickled everything that they're trying to sell you to eat.
Every time I go into a Chinese restaurant and smell that food, it makes me nauseated. If my wife ever cooks Chinese food, she'll be
take a step in it.
I need a 10 and a 5.
Wait,
15.
Spot her and y'all paid up. Hey, let's spot Mary.
I'll tell you what, that's it.
How long you gonna stay in China? We're in China. We're in China. We're in China. Oh, so, so, so far away. So far away, baby. How long you gonna stay so far away? How long you gonna stay?